Yeah, we met in a photo.
Did you just get up?
Almost, sort of. We've my God, with makeup on. And
what do I look like now? That you've never seen me without makeup on, have you?
No. Now
I've
never seen you.
Well, I
don't
know. It's just
seen yesterday.
Talk to Ruth. Jeez. Terrible.
This too.
Oh, great.
This is my to see what it's on the other side. That is not the walking. That's important.
That's New Jersey. And we're going to the right today.
We're going to go.
terrible.
Tropical bird. Yeah.
Can I get you something to drink?
Oh, what you got?
I'll take some water.
A little water, yeah. Want a little water? Plotting out our schedule for downtown.
They're really beautiful. They're like out of the Bible.
Yeah, they are. There's one in the East Village, which I think is really exciting. It's paintings dealing with the last thing. Images that combine jet fighter technology and religious mythology.
Those look great.
Maybe I think?
Yeah.
No.
She called today, and she's gonna come in Tuesday and Monday. You just look lovely, Rue. Don't worry about it.
Well, you know, I'm trying to get some variations with it all.
Oh wow!
That's darn good. Yeah, and I think it was last night. I think it premiered last night. Because I saw the and she was on Live at 5 when I talked to her today.
That's what I heard about.
Yeah, and it was really great. I had no idea that she was an actress. But she, what I understand is she started out acting. You know.
She had always been sort of half and half, and she started going
break into just the really super mainstream. Everybody's always known about her.
She'd do great as a court lawyer at night court. She's got that hidden sign elsewhere.
Oh, that's that one? And she has her own show now, right?
She's a lawyer.
Yeah, she plays a lawyer in the show.
I got about 6 7 bucks here.
days.
Like a dog.
Huh?
A pit bull or whatever.
Yeah, right.
I saw a nice painting of it.
Is your up at the pretty inexpensive, really, with dinner for two with us.
No, it's been traveling.
Yeah, you want to go down this street? Go down this street.
Yeah.
Own line of cosmetics.
Ah.
I don't know how they can ever make any money.
I know it's funny with kids on that.
Take your torch.
Right wig.
Oh, right.
Terrible, man.
That's what I heard.
No answer. We'll have to go, oh, wait a minute. There's somebody else I want to call. You think we can pop in for 5 minutes? Okay, we'll be over. What apartment number is yours? 3D, how can I forget that? Okay, we'll be right there, Clive. Thank you. Bye. Oh, he's home, so we're going right over there. Right over here. Let's go.
And it makes it so famous. Makes it so wonderful.
Yeah. This dog. Look. Oh.
What's that dog?
Where's your rack? It's all right, buddy. Hi, Clive.
Oh, it's all right.
No problem.
Clive, this is Tom Lohre. And Ronda Granger, Felicia, and RuPaul.
Hi.
These are Clive's paintings.
Wow. Wow. Yeah,
really. Sure, he did that deliberately, right? Wow, look at the courtyard.
What? We'll get it out in the light. Great time.
Good work.
Works at Richards.
Where do you work?
Richards and David Goldman. Thank you.
Can you feel that one with your hand?
I'm afraid you touched this one. Yeah. Oh, that must be hotter than you.
You must be.
To do with your juice in your fingers.
How can I? You can't. It doesn't know what you're juicing.
Yeah, but it's your electrical potential in your hand.
Your aura?
Well, I don't think it's temperature.
Yeah. It has these kind of things, except it's not electrical. It's regular. It goes by the heat here.
Gosh. It's a
thank you.
you go through Antwerp? There's a
way. Yeah.
What's the way there?
Yeah.
Come on,
here. Oh, it is on one.
Started,
go?
Yeah.
See another Larme. There's another. he said before he died.
Come on, man, get it!
Someone else wrote that on there.
I think he did the painting that APC that I was telling you about before. Stuff, isn't that it?
Go up here and take a left. All right. I've seen you on the topic about doing that.
good gone bad. That was a guy.
He probably went to.
Took a nice mirrored frame and ruined it. Two other Larmes before we reach the
wow, look at the colors changing in there.
Right?
That's for a bunch of them.
That's what it was.
Oh, yeah. I saw you there.
You what?
Well, P Street's over that way.
Video. You know, we're watching the disaster building, hollowed out shells.
followed us for about half an hour.
Can we take the next left?
Yeah.
In the cab next to it.
George?
Yes.
Be careful, it's not really lit. Get nipples.
Wow.
I still got a power back, bitch. I have style and power and bitch. I'll just go out.
We'll take a lap. And then, start across.
But now I don't even have my morning makeup on, and it's already 6 o'clock. Nelson, video this taxi driver.
Okay,
Nelson, take his picture. Take his picture, he's fabulous.
So right.
A little star. I wonder where you are.
It is produced by Michael Jackson. And the album and the title cut is 17.98.7.
Next right thing.
In the corner.
Anywhere up here, just follow.
You can't see the penny line here.
Wow. Here it is. Indoor pool too. Yes, this is where Clown Snowy lives. Poor guy.
Tom Lohre, the artist.
Tom Lohre
and RuPaul.
RuPaul.
And this is Allison.
And you're Felicia.
Yeah. And that's Felicia today. Thank you. We've been out, we've seen some of this stuff on the street today.
Almost everything.
Aren't they great?
It's all
yeah. Some of it's been covered over by posters.
Which one's the show? The one that I got. That's the song. Well, I'm a classical painter. I do larger, figurative paintings. Very elaborate, very elaborate. It doesn't take too long with the three, and then there's one and two, and then there's one and two, and I got an alien thing. Just one alien. That one was out of three.
That's how I see
it. The woman pulled her hands out, told him to run to the apartment.
So
Well, do you see them on the street, RuPaul?
No. Motherfucker!
You're the disgrace to the human race, you know that?
I'm going to say that.
Channel 5, you're going to run.